Container Mines looking pretty good so far.
Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. We should be underway in just a few minutes, so stay tuned. We'll be right back. Hey guys, and welcome to this evening's matchup in the Australian Amateur Overwatch League. This is round two of the Amateur League. We're watching Interrobang take on Resurgence, and things will get underway momentarily here. While we're waiting for the teams to get set up here, I'll let you know that the first map of this three-match series is going to be on Ilios.
Now arriving at Ilios.
All right, here we go.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Looks like both teams here are opting to play Mercy despite this most recent patch adding a cast time to her res, so we'll see how it works here. Looks like Interrobang has the upper hand here as they force Resurgence off the point.
Oh, this is my jam!
Salty for life here, going under the Resurgence Mercy. And that's Rennie being taken down and rezzed.
Oh,
Riptire coming out from Interra Bang finds yellow plays. The McCree for Resurgence. Chung Lee gets a concussion line off to take down Glow on Moisio.